Hello, my name is Judy Hopkins.
And I'm Marbury Hopkins, otherwise known as Hop.
And we'd like to talk to you a minute about cancer services and the impact that it has on cancer care in our community. I am a medical oncologist, and I have been associated with cancer services since 1986, when I was first introduced to the organization by my mentor, Dr. Charles Spurr. I've had the opportunity to be on the board as a medical advisory member and also as a member of the board of directors and to participate on the finance committee. As a physician, I have referred patients for durable medical equipment, for assistance with the cost of cancer care, particularly oral medications, and to cancer services, wonderful support groups, and some of their nutrition services.
As a cancer survivor, I'd like to echo my wife's feelings about how important cancer services is to the community. It's difficult to deal with the diagnosis of cancer and all the treatments that go with it, but there's the rest of life that needs to occur, and cancer services certainly help tremendously with those aspects of the cancer care. The educational resources, the nutritional resources, the support that cancer services gives to all the patients that apply is just tremendous, and it is probably one of the best bangs for the buck that you can do in terms of donating money and having it actually apply to patients.
I think one of the best things about cancer services is the fact that it's a local organization, and the money does not go to a national group and then trickle down. All the money starts here and stays here, and cancer services has an incredibly low overhead, and so more than 93% of the funds go to actual patients and patient care. So if you're thinking about a donation, please consider strongly donating to Cancer Services, a wonderful local organization that helps take care of cancer patients and their families.
We thank you very much.